So let's be honest, you'll more than likely never be an elite cross-country skier. Oh, it's not that you're not a well-trained specimen ready for the tundra, it's that you have a perfectly rational fear of being gobbled up by a yeti. Athletic hopes and rational fears aside, you will, however, need a bank. Home loans, checking, savings, business, you know, the money stuff. Great Southern would love to be that bank. At greatsouthernbank.com. Also, it's a fact, the yeti prefers bacon because, well, bacon.